for women is kept, and indeed, we keep the promise that we are first, we get it, and yes, when our laws are antiquated, as in the health of the, as in the case of the reproductive health laws, that we actually update our laws, that we fix our laws, so that the women who need reproductive health services, and that would be most women, have the most up-to-date and the most progressive options for their lives. So this isn't really anything to